thank you. We will see this. I will speak about cyber resilience way to improve cyber resilience, increasing our cyber resilience. What is cyber resilience, and is IT and is it important for your business? Building a cyber resilience culture. How business leader can champion a culture of cyber resilience? How phishing and security awareness training will reduce your largest attack surface, your employees? How to build a strong security awareness program? Due to the complexity of the topic, in particular when applied to sector or national, it's important to start with some definitions. The National Institute of Standards and Technology defines cyber resilience as the ability to anticipate, withstand, recover from and adapt to adverse conditions, stresses, attacks, or compromise on systems that use or are enabled by cyber research. The difference between cyber resilience and cybersecurity is that cybersecurity focuses on protecting an organization from cyber attack, but cyber resiliency focuses on what happens when cybersecurity measures fail, as well as when systems are disrupted by things such as human error, power outage, and weather. The way to improve cyber resilience. As a recent global cyber attack have demonstrated, it's crucial for our increasingly interconnected society to strengthen its cyber security and resilience. There are different approaches to improve cyber resilience. Among them, build a strong foundation, implement a strong risk management practice, address the people at risk by properly educating your staff and by putting procedure and policies in place to ensure that all angles are covered in the event of an incident, pressure test resilience like an attacker, enhance both red attack and blue defense teams with player coaches that use threat intelligence and communicate closely to provide analysis on where improvement needs to be made. Employ breakthrough technology, be proactive and use threat hunting, develop strategic and tactical threat intelligence, monitor for anomalous and suspicious activity, implement a good crisis management strategy, evolve the role of CISO, the Chief Information Security Officer. Let's not forget the key fundamental assumption that in today's world, a sophisticated adversary cannot always be kept out of your organization or be quickly detected and removed. Moreover, it's very important to understand that cyber resiliency cannot be achieved without planning and resources. Finally, leadership, governance, and accountability are absolutely crucial ingredients. By increasing our cyber resilience, individuals and families will be more aware of how to protect themselves from online crime, better able to protect their personal data, less likely to suffer financial loss as a result of a cyber attack, more confident online users. The importance of cyber resilience we can more easily keep in touch with friends and family and obtain information, products and the services from around the world, all thanks to increased access to the internet facilitated by mobile technology and faster and more widespread broadband. For business and organization, we'll have online services that are more reliable, protected intellectual property, increased productivity, stronger reputation. For digital public services will be effective in their systems and response arrangement, more efficient in the delivery of key services, better placed to provide continuous services, trusted by the public with regard to data protection. Countries' reputation will be enhanced and recognized as safe, secure and resilient country in which to live and to to do business. What is cyber resilience and is it important for your business? Cyber resilience is a term that gained popularity in cybersecurity circle this day as the industry evolves to take a new threat. Just like any other buzzword, you are probably skeptical about it and whether it's something that is important for your business or just a passing fashion. What is cyber resilience and is it really essential for business of any size? Cyber resilience isn't just about solutions. Cyber resilience is a new way of looking at cybersecurity. The extensive variety of national state hacking is a good example of a constantly evolving threat that requires an agile defensive strategy. Cyber resilience organization combines strong security solution with active people-based defense for flexibility of response during a cyber attack. By building cyber resilience, organizations can ensure that they're agile and ready to act fast, deploying smart tools that maximize their defense resource and in case of trouble. People of solution equals success. Cyber attacks are more complex and dangerous than ever before. That's why every company needs to be able to quickly pivot to meet new cybersecurity challenges. And that means placing a premium on flexibility as part of your cybersecurity strategy. The biggest asset that your business has to enable flexibility and quick thinking when faced with unexpected obstacles is your people, and making sure everyone is in the loop matter. You also develop a strong overall security culture when everyone is thinking about how their action can impact cybersecurity, leading to fewer errors that open the door to disaster. Everyone is responsible for cybersecurity. When the whole staff is working together and your solutions are making the most of that, your organization is safer. That's why one important facet of building your company's cyber resilience to ensure that everyone is ready to defend against today's biggest cybersecurity threat, phishing. Security awareness training is a crucial component of cyber resilience that pay short and long-term dividends. Companies that conduct regular security awareness training have up to 70 fewer cybersecurity incidents. People power defense is ready for anything. Cybersecurity experts are innovating all the time, but cyber criminals are innovating too, and they're just as motivated to damage your business as you are to defend it. Increase your organization's cyber resilience to increase your chances of successful avoiding a damaged cyber attack. Building a cyber resilience culture. A cyber resilience culture is a state of maturity in which all staff make conscious effort to behave in ways that protect the organization against cyber threats and in which there are supported by appropriate mechanisms to calculate the required behavior changes. The cyber culture versus over cyber measure. Organizations are rushing to build their cyber defense in response to their increasingly digitized business operations and the prevalence of cyber attack in the news. Common measures included a comprehensive cyber risk strategy with a suitable operating model, a dedicated cyber risk appetite state, an automated cyber risk dashboard, tightened security control, quantified cyber value at risk measure, and the building of a robust cyber resilient culture. This has led to debates over fundamental questions such as how to balance the hard and soft aspects of cybersecurity. This often leads to the following pitfalls. Let's to prioritize culture for something more concrete. Many executives are rediscovering the difference between integrating cybersecurity mechanism and building a cyber resilient culture. They typically focus more on the former task, often as an add-on to other initiatives and with the intention of achieving quick wins. But they then realize that cyber risk is a bigger problem and cannot be tackled by cybersecurity mechanism alone. The truth, the number of security tools you have doesn't guarantee the safety of your data or protect your business. Moreover, changing the culture, building a cyber resilient culture, takes much longer than implementing security controls. So it's require organization to start sooner rather than later. Secondly, our defense against insider threats is already good enough. What our need is the protection against external attacks. Nearly 75% of companies believe they have appropriate control to mitigate internal staff threats. But more than 50% of companies had a confirmed cyber incident in the past 12 months due to action by staff. Finally, cyber attacks involve sophisticated technical approach. The board of too many companies still pick up most of their information about cyber events for media, which often report on the more sophisticated form of attacks such as ransomware and malware. In fact, the data breach is more likely to result from an employee leaving a laptop on train than from a malicious criminal hack. While frameworks are value-adding and critical, they will be less effective in the absence of a robust cyber resilience culture. Framework may inform and help address some high-risk issues, but it is the culture that helps minimize the occurrence and impact of cyber issues, ensure business continuity. Security tools can close as many doors as possible, but it is the robust cyber resilience culture which ensures that staff follow the rules and don't find loopholes in the control ecosystem. How business leader can champion a culture of cyber resilience? By encouraging a cyber aware culture in the workplace. Given the modern threat landscape and onslaught of more evolved attacks, cyber resilience is concerned for every business. Are collectively we recognize that the latest technologies alone won't be able to fight off every dangerous risk or threat. To combat this, companies need to create a culture of cyber resilience that aids all employees in easily enacting modern cybersecurity best practices. Because company culture is far-reaching and vital to every employee's success, it's usually championed by senior leader with holistic view of the company and its operations. It's vital that company leader are familiar with threat landscape and related online changes employees fast day to day in order to promote behavior that encourage cyber-aware culture. What does it mean to be cyber resilient? Think of cyber resilience as digital fitness. It's business's ability to keep moving forward in the face of adverse cyber threats, because cyber attack and data loss can easily derail a business. It's crucial to have the right tools, processes, and backup policies in place in order to strengthen cyber resilience and easily bounce back in the event of a threat. Building cyber resilience at scale. What it is comforting to know dedicated cybersecurity vendors or internal teams of experts are safeguarding employees and businesses online. If never been more crucial that every employee take ownership in their online behavior, because some of the most common threats, like phishing, are the record high given the ongoing pandemic and the employee is often the target. It takes time to adopt cyber resilience behavior into day-to-day routines, but there are simple steps like using unique password for all login and never enabling macro from a document. that can keep and user safe from a range of common threats. And this then in education and cyber awareness. If employees are not educated about cyber threats, they can't be expected to properly defend against them. Cybersecurity awareness training varies in length and curriculum, but elements can include phishing simulation course on security best practice and data protection and compliance training for important regulation like GDPR. The most effective cybersecurity education empower user to be a proactive participant in an organization security practice. Training is important at onboarding, but regular ongoing simulation, engagement content, and gamification will create and sustain true culture. Integrate cyber awareness in the mind and beliefs of staff and reinforce it at all levels of the organization on an ongoing basis. To reinforce a cyber resilient culture, business should be report on success like number of attacks blocked, latest risk and threats, and tips to staff about cybersecurity trends and best practice through internal newsletter, email, remote check-in, along with sharing external method of validation, such as video and broadcast Business leader should incorporate reminder and update about cybersecurity into all hands meetings and other important company updates to underscore the importance of purpose of investing in cyber resilience. By incorporating the practice and consideration already mentioned into company culture, businesses can significantly reduce risk while protecting their reputation, staff, and customers. When staff feel they are an integral part of security, that they have a collective responsibility, and that they can identify latest cyber threats, framed within their workplace culture, they help themselves and their organization to avoid the potentially devastating effects of a cyber security breach. How phishing and security awareness training will reduce your largest attack surface, that means your employees. Protect against human error. Your customers, employees, are the first and primary line of defense against online crime. Equip them with the knowledge and the skills they need to protect your customers and their business from cyber attacks. By providing regular evolving security and phishing awareness training, you'll educate them on potential security threats and encourage behavior change, preparing employees for the inevitable attack, whether they are working in the office, on the road, or from home, will provide peace of mind, shore up security, and fulfill and document compliance. It's important to include phishing tests and security awareness training. How to build a security awareness program. Discover security awareness trends and best practice. Your employees are your first line of defense. Against cybersecurity attack, the strength of your security awareness program depends on every employee in your own organization. As part of your organization goals and plans, you need to prioritize building a cybersecure and work culture. This requires an ongoing commitment from every manager, department, and person in your organization. In addition, there must be an understanding that effective security awareness isn't made up of random training session or a single quarterly email about phishing. As a CISO or security leader, take advantage of a new year to focus on giving your colleague the knowledge, skills, and confidence to recognize phishing attack, be aware of CEO fraud, and understand how easy it is to be tricked by social engineering. Finally, get the support you need to create a cyber wall culture. successful security awareness program all have on things in common support from all department teams, group, and decision maker. As a CISO or security leader, you need to get everyone interested and engaged in security awareness, including the C-suite, human resource, IT department, and every team lead and manager. People learn by example, and when they see others in the organization getting behind your security awareness program, they will be the same. This interest and commitment to security awareness have to happen at every level and in every department. Security, follow these four tips on how to get support for a security awareness program. Get CISO support. Security awareness training requires that employees are permitted to spend time on learning, and employee needs to know that this training is a priority for them and the organization. To accomplish this, you need CISO support. This support translates to train budget, allocate time to employee, is to complete training modules and setting the tone of the talk of why cybersecurity is essential. The action is to show the executive and management team how cyber attack happened and the potential impact of password theft, information disclosure, and ransomware affection. Set up efficient simulation for your management team and then meet with them afterward to review the results. Use this as a way to discuss your security awareness plan for the organization. Partner up, work with key departments, such as human resource, legal, compliance, IT, and managers to build a security awareness program. Explain how cyber attack happened and why it's crucial to build a cyber secure culture. Use micro or nano learning activities to demonstrate that it doesn't take a lot of time per day or week to deliver effective security awareness training. Then know your organization. Talk to employees in every department and at every level, but pay attention to the work habit of your colleague, to they understand the beyond policy or follow your remote work on best practice. Do you know how people are communicating with each other and sharing information? Learn about the object concern and culture of the different teams and departments in your organization. Provide a range of security awareness training and program strategies that address the unique needs of the people interested and concerned in your organization. Understand that gamified training, for example, might not appeal to everyone, or that some teams are on tight schedules. Then communicate. Every successful security awareness program has a team of people behind it. Communicate with manager, executive team leads, and key colleagues. Keep them updated with the training and awareness program status. For example, ask for input, feedback, and the idea. Get people thinking about talking about security awareness training and sharing what they like and don't like about the training. Listen and give people training that feeds. Best practice for building security program. Remember these five practices for building a security awareness program. High quality content, personalized campaign. Each employee must be able to relate to the content, give people content that is specific to their role and responsibilities. Make sure this content is in their native language and it is accessible. Collaboration, look for a security awareness training provider who wants to be your collaborative partner. Choose a company that uses an advisory approach and is committed to learning about your organization's needs. Analyze, plan, deploy, measure, optimize. Customers deliver model, choose a training delivery model that can be easily incorporated into your organization. And now we will see how to know how to get your user interested in security awareness. Cybersecurity starts with your employees. You must motivate your employees to want to learn about cybersecurity threats and risks. Your employees are your first line of defense against phishing, hack and identify theft and data breaches. Follow these 10 steps to engage employees in security awareness training. Create custom training campaign based on the risk profile and knowledge level of employees. Explain how certain behaviors and best practices help them in both their personal and professional lives. Deliver accessible training campaign that ensure everyone in your organization has the same access to detailed security awareness training. Use a range of training tips, including e-learning, micro and nano learning, and gamified training. Use awareness campaign to stimulate conversion and get people thinking about what they have learned. Collect feedback from your employees on the training and make adjustments accordingly. Let employees test their knowledge with simulations and gamified scenarios. Give employees continuous feedback on what they have learned. Empower your employees by making it clear that they have the power to stop cyber attacks and threats. Recognize good and bad behavior and provide feedback. Building a modern security awareness program. The COVID-19 pandemic has forced organizations to adjust where people work, communicate and share information, and how products and services are marketed, sold and delivered. To shift to remote work has put an enhanced priority on giving people a remote working and learning environment that is cyber secure and aware. Cybersecurity best practices don't stop when people are working remotely or traveling. Your 2021 security awareness training campaign must focus on the trends in how and where people work and learn. Make sure you have training modules on topics such as confidentiality on the internet, protecting your home computer, smartphone and mobile device security, working remotely and securely, reporting incidents, privacy and password best practices, protecting sensitive information, Wi-Fi security, BIN security, or how to stay cyber secure when working remotely. Cybersecurity risks and threats don't disappear when you work from home, travel, or work in a coffee shop or other public location. If anything, cybersecurity risks increase when we change our work habits and adjust to a new routine and environment. To keep you and your organization protected from cyber criminals and threats, remember this key to stay in cybersecure when working remotely. Use a VPN to connect to the network when you need to perform your work duties. Only work on your work computer. Don't share work data and information with your home computer or personal devices. Ensure your computer has the latest application, operating system, network tools, and internal software installed. Don't disable malware protection and anti-spam software on your computer. Secure your passwords. Pay attention to where you enter them and do not reuse the same password on multiple systems. Remember essential cybersecurity best practices. Remain vigilant and skeptical of all unsolicited emails, text messages, social media chats, and attachments. When in doubt, don't click. Turn off Bluetooth auto-discovery on all mobile services. Never connect to a public Wi-Fi network that isn't password protected. And finally, even when you are working at home, don't leave your laptop unlocked and unattended. Securely store any printed document. Don't leave them on your desk. And always be click aware. When in doubt, don't click, respond, or engage. Historically, we have taken steps to secure our land, sea, and air space. In the modern world, the protection of digital networks such as the internet is becoming just as important. Many countries have put in place cybersecurity strategies. The strategy aims to build on this solid foundation and move people to a stage where we all routinely recognize and manage cyber risks in the same way as we deal with other day-to-day risks to our health and property. Therefore, we need a cyber resilience strategy to support the development of culture of cyber resilience. Thank you for all.